Wake up, people. This is Ted here with another Word Nerd Wednesday. It's great to see all your smiling faces. You're watching the premier Word Origins and Derivations channel. It isn't words you don't know or haven't used, but it's where does the word come from? Well, this week's word is the word penguin. We all know what penguins are. Everybody loves penguins.
What's on the television? Looks like a penguin.
What's on the television set? I meant, what programs?
There's the Penguins of Madagascar. There was the March of the Penguins.
In the harshest place on Earth, love finds a way.
There was Happy Feet. And of course, in the Batman series, the Penguin. But the word penguin was originally referring to a bird called the Great Auk of Newfoundland in the 1570s. The Great White Auk had a white patch between its bill and its eye, and it looked much like the penguin. They're now extinct. The last two birds were killed in 1844. The shift of meaning to the Antarctic swimming bird, which looks something like the auk, was observed by Drake in the Magellan Straits in 1578. But where does the word come from? Well, it's possibly of unknown origin, though it is often asserted to be from Welsh. Pen stands for head, and gwyn means white. See Gwendolyn. So white head. Well, there you go. That's the word for this week. And just remember, guys, it's never too late to redo, rebuild, reboot, restart, rekindle, rebirth your life. You can always turn it around and go in any direction you like. Let's create a renaissance on Earth. Oh, and one more thing.
When Mary owns your hand, your feels your friend, your heart starts beating like a big cross band.
Mary, that we love.